Ma'am, my grandfather told me that Gandhiji walked very fast. He walked for a very long route. Yes, he indeed walked very fast. Let me tell you about one of the very long walks, popularly known as the Dandi March or Salt March.
British government had imposed many restrictions for the Indian population on our own country. One such was salt tax, where Indians were not allowed to make our own salt. Gandhiji decided to use this as a symbol to show civil disobedience or silent march.
Amonge kamaya, amonge kamaya, ek din man mein hai vishwas, pura hai vishwas, amonge kamaya, ek din.
Mass civil disobedience spread throughout India as millions broke the salt laws by making salt or buying salt. Salt was sold illegally all over the coast of India. A niche of salt made by Gandhi himself sold for 1,600 rupees. In reaction, the British government arrested over 60,000 people by the end of the month. What had begun as a salt satyagraha quickly grew into a mass satyagraha. British cloth and goods were boycotted.